Welcome back to my Maneater playthrough. This is part 5. In the last part, I managed to take down an alligator for the first time after I hit level 7. So on today's video, I'm going to be traveling around the area and trying to take out more gators. Because the king is growing, the king is hungry, and he took out his first gator and he wants more. How long will I be bullied by these gators? That was delicious. Time to get another gator.
Muscle contractions produce surges of electrical activity imperceptible to humans, but not to a shark.
Little fish teaming up with the gator, but it didn't matter. I still got him and the fish.
Thank you.
That was close. They're still very tough because I am still a level underneath them.
Grouper feeding makes for a fascinating, if not slightly nauseating, spectacle.
Go explore a bit more of this area over here. Go see what this bit is. What this mission is.
Nowhere is the irreversible degradation of the natural environment more on display than Dead Horse Lake. and the shark discover the miracle of self-love. Until local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. Many place more human fatalities caused by giant catfish than sharks, such as the Amazon Basin or Splash Mania Water Park in Garland, Texas. While most know him as the friendly face of Captain Weeky's Fish and Chips, in real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands.
Took out another gator, a human, and found one of these. So that's a good little shark time.
Searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. Listens determinedly for the irregular low-frequency sound of an animal in peril. A school of barracuda frequents the waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests.
More fancy and glowing. Ooh, with that one. That barracuda was tough. It was quick. Couldn't keep up with him.
As with many social movements, the annual Driftwood Man Festival purports to foster progressive change, but it's really just an excuse for hippies to flout public nudity laws.
Well, this looks like a good place to end it. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe for more Maneater here on my YouTube channel.